The devastating floods resulting from Kashmir's worst rains in half a century claimed more lives on Tuesday, with the total death toll now breaching 400 and local people decrying officials for failing to adequately deal with the catastrophe. Several thousand people are still trapped on rooftops in the rest of Himalayan region waiting to be rescued, reports Reuters, and local residents have criticized both the Indian and Pakistani authorities for a lackluster response to the crisis. Indian news channel NDTV reported that some rescue workers were even attacked by furious locals. Although India's Meteorological Department had forecast heavy rains in Kashmir last week, the Central Water Commission in charge of issuing flood advisories apparently did not warn the local authorities. "We were all caught off guard because there was not a single warning issued by the weather office. The flash floods took us by surprise," an official from India's National Disaster Response Force, NDRF, told Reuters in New Delhi on the condition of anonymity. Mohammed Afandar, a New Delhi-based independent filmmaker who originally hails from Srinagar, tells Time that efforts to organize private relief donations have been thwarted by the authorities. "In Delhi, most of us are focused on raising awareness, organizing relief and gathering supplies," he said. "The biggest challenge we are facing is the lack of communication from the state."